kicking off with Mark. I think I'm more than just a warm-up, Karen.
Big names at his new place.
Top contact.
Really?
Billy Tomkins?
Who discovered?
Everyone. Pedro Maria, Household Objects, Valley of the Trolls, Frobisher, Frozen Forest.
Did you get to meet him?
Well, sort of, kind of. Not really, but...
We're going to a gig on Monday night.
What? Speak up, so you're going out with Willie Thomas?
Tomkins.
Willie Tomkins?
Billy Tomkins. We're not going out, we're going to go and see a group that's going to support me on tour.
Well, has he heard you sing?
Mark's been telling him how great I am.
Singing your praises. See, I like Mark. He's always been very good to you.
Yeah, and for me, but he never moves out of town.
He doesn't need to.
No?
No, the bands he wants all come to the Rock. Really super bands, Joe.
Well, Monday night could make me. I've been telling my dad how Billy's going to finance the tour.
Really? Wow, fab. What'd he say?
Dad remembers some of the bands that Billy signed 30 years ago. He says Billy's the real deal.
Why pretend I'm a stranger when you kiss me outside Hebe's last weekend? It's not like I mind you acting up to boyfriends. When come tomorrow you do the walk of shame from mine again. Do the walk of shame. Do the walk of shame. Do the walk of shame. Do the walk of shame.
Good to see you, William. Twice in 24 hours.
That girl you introduced me last night, she was good.
Yeah. Well, I think she's wonderful. They always want bands down here. Pity she's a solo act.
Certainly stands out. Thank you, darling.
Cheers. Got a great voice.
A couple of other great assets too.
Thought you'd pack that game up.
They throw themselves at me.
And they still never get a contract, eh?
How many times have I told you, Mark? We do not mix business with pleasure.
Don't you go leading her on.
She's asked me out.
Fancy listening again?
Yeah, they're all right, this lot.
Go again, guys.
Yeah, cool, let's go.
You look fed up.
Joe's about to hit the big time.
With Mark?
No. Billy Tomkins.
Oh my God. He tried it on with me.
Really?
Has a fetish for girls in white underwear.
I've got to tell Joe.
You think she'll listen?
No, my dad says that Billy is the business, so.
Your dad's got it wrong, Joe.
I doubt it. He's always right.
I think you'll find this Billy Tomkins isn't always cracked up to be.
You're jealous.
Susie Turner was going to be a star until she said no.
Oh, she's bitter. Even Mark won't offer her a gig.
I've always thought she's all right.
If you like beige,
But she's as dull as ditch water.
Well, at least she has some self-respect.
Loves herself more like.
Look, Joe, it's besides the point, all right? The man is a snake. You need to be careful.
Alone at last.
Can we go out?
We've only just got here.
I really need to get up early for work tomorrow morning.
Well, that's not going to make you a star, is it?
I'm not so sure about this.
Really? So, is that what you're going to say when you're on tour?
I'm driving.
Let's talk about this. What's Mark been saying?
Nothing.
Liar. I know he wants to keep you all for himself.
He's always been good to me.
Really? Is that why he sent you here tonight? Because he knows that I can take you to places that he can't?
I've been dreaming of success forever.
You're just like all the other users. Talentless slags. Thinking that you can use Prince Billy to open doors? Well, guess what? Those doors are locked. And you know what you've got to do if you want me to open it.
You won't make me famous at what I thought you were.
Joe, Spark, are you in there? Joe, are you okay?
Joe, give it to me.
He locked me in here. He only wanted me for sex.
He's not the only one around here, is he? You use me to get to him to kickstart your lousy career.
It's not the same. I just want to be famous.
get back to the hotel.
Oh yeah, what a night.